cardio workout. Woo! That's a tongue twister. All right, you're gonna need a kettlebell, a mat, a bottle of water, and your energy. Make sure to go warm up for 5 minutes, and then we're gonna get started. We have 7 different exercises, and we're gonna be doing each of them 15 times. All right, I'm gonna show you what the first exercise looks like. We're doing a kettlebell squat with an upright shoulder row. All right, here we go for 15. Let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. My camera crew is up exercising with me. 6, 7, 8. Keep it going. 9. Elbows nice and high. 10. 11, 12, 13, 2 more, 14, and 15. Great job. Okay, we're getting down on the ground. I like to call this one kill the ant because the first time I did it was outside and there were ants around. So what we're gonna be doing is going side to side for our abs, hitting the ground. If that's too hard for you, then just kind of sit up straighter and twist from side to side. All my workouts are adjustable to your ability level. All right, here we go for 15. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3. If you want, you can pick your feet up. 4, 5, 6. Kill those hips. 7, 8. Really twist. 9, 10. You got it. 11. 14, and 15. Woo! All right, we're going back up, and we're gonna do 15 kettlebell swings. I'm gonna make sure I have enough room here. This is what it looks like. Squat and bring that kettlebell up for 15. This is great for working your core and your shoulders, and of course those glutes. Here we go. Let's swing it. 1, 2, 3, 4, good job. 5, if you don't have a kettlebell, you could use a weight. 7, 8, so don't worry if you don't have a kettlebell. 9, 10, 11, this will get your heart rate up. 12, 13, 14, last one, 15. Woo, good job. All right, we're going back down on the ground. We're gonna do some kettlebell sit-ups. I'm gonna show you what it looks like. Oh, I have, we're just gonna go down and up, okay? Down and up. Here we go for 15. Ready? Woo! 1, 2, good. 3, lift that kettlebell up in front of you. 4, feel your abs working. 5, 6, you got it, don't stop. 7, 8, woo, it's getting heavy. Woo! 9, 10, 11. Good. Couple more. 12, 13. 2 more. You got it. 14, and 15. Woo! We are working those abs. All right. We're going to come up, and now we're going to do an alternating lunge, and we're going to be holding the kettlebell above our head the whole time. So this is what it looks like. We're gonna lunge forward and back and then alternate, all right? How many? Yeah, 15, you got it. You guys know, so smart. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. If lunge was hard for you, just take a step forward. 5, always listen to your body. 6, 7, 8, so puppy. 9, 10, don't they know we're working out? 11, 12, good, couple more. 13, 14, and 15. Woo! Is your heart rate up? Mine is. All right, I want you to get a sip of water, and then we're gonna go. We have 2 more exercises. All right, we're going back down on the mat for an ab toe touch. This is what it looks like. I have a thing on my back, so I can't go down all the way, but we're gonna alternate and touch our toes. Working that core again, here we go. Ready, one, two, meet it in the middle, three, four. If this is too hard, then just kind of come up and back down. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, you got it. 11, keep it going. 12, 13, work that core. 14, and 15. All right, our last exercise, we're getting back up. We are doing kettlebell jacks. This is what it looks like. I like to start down here. It's like doing a jumping jack. Jumping jack. Okay, here we go. Let's get ready. 15. Let's finish strong. 2, 3, that's it. 4, 5, always good form. 6, 7, 8, yes, you're doing a great job. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 2 more, 14, and 15. Woo! All right, I know your heart rate is up. You guys did a great job. You know you can go back and do that workout again for another 1 or 2 more circuits for a total of 3. Ah, you're gonna be burning fat all day long. We worked our core and we worked really our whole body with that kettlebell. If you like this video, hit that little thumbs up button. Leave me a comment. I'm out of breath. Let me know what other videos you'd like to see. I love when you guys leave me comments. And I will see you on the next video. Have a fit and fabulous day. Bye-bye. Hot.